In this tutorial, you'll learn a few different ways of how to easily change the color of an object in your photos. You might want to change the color of an outfit in one photo, or have fun changing your hair color in another. I'll teach you how to use the selection tool, the materials palette, and the color changer tool. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. In this first example, I want to show you the easiest way to change the color of an object with a distinct color. I have an image opened up in PaintShop Pro of some children with different colored socks on. I want to change the color of the socks on one of the children. First of all, make sure that the Materials palette is open by clicking on Palettes, then Materials. Now go to the far left and select the Color Changer tool from the toolbar. Before we start changing the color of the socks, go to the top and notice that you can adjust the tolerance and the edge softness. In the tolerance box, you can set a value from 0 to 200 to specify how closely the replacement color should match the color you are replacing. So at lower tolerance settings, only pixels with very similar colors are replaced. At higher settings, more pixels are replaced. The edge softness determines how pixels that border the recolored pixels are affected. So we want to keep this relatively low. I'm going to set my tolerance level down to 20. Now I'll go over to the Materials palette and select a color I want to change the socks to. Then I can click on the object that I want to change colors. You might have to click a few times until the image color is completely changed. And it's really helpful to zoom up so you can click the exact color you want to replace. Now, if I go back to my Materials palette, I can change colors again and again until I'm completely happy with the result. Now we're going to try a more advanced way of replacing colors. In some cases, the technique we used previously will be fine if you have a distinct color that you want to change. But more often than not, you'll want to use this next technique to keep the color changer from spilling over into other areas of the photo where you don't want to replace the color. In this example, we're going to use one of the selection tools first to select an object so that when you use the color changer, it only works on the selected area. I've got this image of a woman with a bright red skirt on, but I want to change just the skirt color. The first thing I'll do is head over to the standard toolbar, and for this image, I'm going to choose the Smart Selection brush. Then I'm going to set the feather value to 2. Now I'll click to brush the skirt, and the selection expands automatically to the edges based on the information that is sampled by the brush. So you can see the skirt is now completely selected. Now I can go to the left toolbar and select the color changer tool. Once again, I'll choose the color I want from the materials palette and click around my image until the red skirt color is completely replaced by my new color. And you'll notice that there will be no color spilling outside of the selection, which makes it much easier to replace colors accurately. Again, I can go back to the Materials palette and select new colors until I've chosen one that I like best. It's that easy to replace the color of objects in your photos with PaintShop Pro, and you can have fun experimenting with new colors and designs in your photos. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along, and find other helpful tutorials for PaintShop Pro.